My name is Jitika and today I am here to explain array methods. Some array methods are left and in other videos I already explained some array methods. So today I will explain sort method and join method. So let us see the array methods. Sort method. This is used to join the strings. Sort method is used to join the strings. So how we'll write the syntax of sort method? So let us see the syntax. So first of all, we'll write where test equals to array dot sort. This was the syntax of sort method. So let us take an example of that. Example, if we write array dot sort, taking some function, two functions, function ab, and just using the curly braces, and will return the value like return a minus b. If we return a minus b, then output will become in ascending order. Or if we return b minus a, so output will become in descending order. So these all are the sorting examples and this was the syntax. Now let us see the next array method, that was join method. Characters, special characters like for example, if we use plus symbol, some special symbols, plus, minus, etc. This is used. This method will join by using some special element. Let us see the syntax. Like if we write where we write here, for example, where s equals to array dot join, then we'll write in string. So let us, this was the syntax. So let us take some examples. For example, we will write here where array equals to, let us take some array like a, b, c. Now we'll use the syntax here, that is where test equals to array dot join. And as we know, in join method we use some special symbol. So now here we are using special symbol as plus. That is, now if we are using, then we want to get an output also. So for output we are using output methods. So now here we are using output methods as console.log. While using console.log, the output will be printed in the console. console.log. Why we are writing test? Because we stored in the test, so we'll get the output from test only, so that's why we are writing here test. By writing console.log, the output will be printed in console. So instead of using console.log, we'll use other methods also, for example document.write. So from that we'll get the output in the browser. So these all are array registries. I hope you guys understand. Thank you.